Hello everyone, so my first interview, his name was Pastor Antonio Williams. He was an executive director. He was very informative and directive with his answers. He seemed like he really loved his job and been doing it for a long time. I've been knowing Pastor Antonio Williams for like almost 3 years now. He helped me a lot. He helped me with my schoolwork and things I need help with outside of school and inside of school. Ever since I joined his church, he's been a very good pastor. He helps a lot of people. He never regrets helping people. To me, he's a very good person. He's all about work, church, everything. But everybody appreciates him for everything he does for the church and for their families and stuff. So that's all I have today. Hope everyone has a good day.